Hello and welcome back to Evolution, Far Off Promise. Otherwise known as Evolution 2, Far Off Promise, or the second game in Evolution Worlds on the GameCube. So, let's see what we can find out after we've, done our due diligence. I think the first thing I'm gonna do is go right to, the museum. She doesn't have anything. Adventuring parties that get all wiped out in the dungeons can get saved by the Society Rescue Squad. But the cost of the rescue will be added to your debt. So if you think you might have trouble, you ought to come back to town. So it's better than having to pay later. Welcome to the Society Museum. What can I do for you today? Well then, let me tell you about it. Let's see. As many know, the Society is an international research institute that mainly studies prehistoric civilization. We study and handle artifacts mainly from the prehistoric civilization that were excavated in various places. The Society is a public institute, so it is a non-profit organization. It is funded entirely from taxes. The excavations and other manual labor is basically assigned to people outside the Society, namely adventurers. There's more. Do you want to listen to it?
Sure.
No, where was it? Yes. In addition to scholarly research, the Society also holds weekly study groups. Our Society work includes exhibiting and displaying the artifacts found and setting up exhibition rooms and museums. The Society Museum here in Museville used to be a much smaller building, but we recently rebuilt it. The Society Museum is open all year round and admissions free, so it is quite popular with the local people. I guess that's about it. That's why we'll talk about the Society.
Ah, well, man. Thanks for coming. Actually, I have an assignment for you and your party. Next, I want you to search for treasure from a prehistoric civilization said to be in the Forest Depths. What do you say? Will you do it?
Forest Depths, huh? Sounds interesting. Leave it to me.
Excellent. So you'll do it. I'm glad to hear it. Well, then you should get started on your preparations. If you need any more information, just ask me, sir.
I do that. And I think this time around for our third, we are going to take Gray. Either Gray or Pepper. What can you tell me about the Forest Depths?
Well then, let me tell you about it. The Forest Depths was built long ago by prehistoric people. but it's now overrun by the forest. The whole area has become a jungle, so it's a no place for people to go. There's more. Do you want to listen to it?
Yes.
Yes. Now then, there are many traps to deter intruders, and many violent monsters originally living in the forest now live there, becoming an obstacle to excavation. This is all I know about forest steps, so be careful when you go.
Thank you. Let me see. Do I have anything to drop off? Let me see. Do I have... Alright then. So yeah, let's go with gray this time.
Is there anything I can do for you?
Come adventuring with us.
I'm terribly honored for you to ask me to come along. I may be getting on years, but I can still be of service to you, young master.
So we got gray. Good, that means I give you this. So, off to the forest depths. Spinner parts, level 1. Okay. So far, so good, and... not bad. I think the spinner parts are probably for chain. Oh, that's totally threading the needle right there. Ugh. Herbs. Maybe we can find the map in here. A fireball. Heal yourself, knowing full well you're gonna get slapped for it.
Let's see what's over here. Some escape incense. Attack Avenge. One thing I'm actually glad they did for this game, they balanced the sound. A hard hat. Like, I actually need another hard hat. I'm sorry, sir. You get slapped. You also get slapped. Crawfish, go figure. Let's see, what do I want to get rid of? I want to get rid of this. They gave a lot more, you know, sound. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. No. Small valve, which is an appraisal item. Okay, we're not touching that random. That's all it really is, it's random.
So
I mean, there's not much I could say except for the fact that I'm playing something that I played years ago. I mean, after, what, 10 years of being on YouTube? I feel like, I've reached a point to where I'm just doing all this for game preservation. And, in a bigger sense, gamer appreciation. Now in gold. Which is a whole hell of a lot better than now in regular. A match lock. Well, let's see. Lock as a weapon for Gray, and it's not better than what he already has, so only if we didn't get a hunting gun would that be the next best guess for Gray. So I guess I can musty herbs, okay. A bandana. Anything better than what I already have? Let's see. Okay, so that's for Pepper.
gotta be aware of the trap and just go through it. So it is what it is. Really? Let's see, I think I got some... Let's see, what can Gray have? No, I do. Let's see, for later. That's gonna take a while. Next will be this one. Oh, that's great. Now they get a free turn. Well, thank you for waking up, Gray. We were wondering when you're gonna wake your ass up. Yeah, I know you're getting on years. I'm pretty old. She's so happy.
very.
So let's see, the first dungeon was 5. I'm wagering this might be like a little more than 5 here. I totally forgot, and I'm not using a walkthrough, how many floors this actually has. Poison flower, huh? Yeah. Oh, sweet. You know, it's a good thing the poison doesn't last. It's only during the combat. Like other RPGs, they will have you out of combat and you'll be poisoned. I never did like that in RPGs though. Quick lifeless pit then. A 1 and a 2. Trap search. I forgot you were still around. And there's only 2 of you, so, yeah. Therefore, the art of fighting without fighting.
I really don't want to hurt yourself. Could you please leave? Would you kindly?
I'm pretty sure she's saying, would you kindly, please? You know what? Let me just burn a few more items. I also remember from the GameCube version, they pretty much made her mute. And she had very little to say, but still, it's like, the Japanese version, she had a lot to say. Like, hang in there. You're saying got by day. The thing, hang in there. Yeah. Good job, everyone. You know, that's hard. I mean, more surprised that happened.
Yeah.
Sparkling circlet. Any better than what Lear has right now? Oh, same thing. Because if we didn't buy it in town, we could find it here. Chameleon color. Because of course. Why wouldn't you? One of the things they just don't do in games these days is when you have certain items, you can combine them. Excuse me. And that's a practice that should be, you know, noticed in later games. Not in the series, but, you know, it has been a practice that has really been around in later games since. Only a few have, you know, combined items, but item management, yeah. That's a thing in this game that has always been a problem, because you gather up far too many items in one dungeon. It's almost like with Legend of Dragoon, it had that same problem. Like, you had to burn a couple items in order to keep more items.
そこですよ。
What can I say? I love quirky games. Extinct plant seedling, an appraisal item. Poison flower seeds, also an appraisal item. I'm only glad that appraisal items do not add to your inventory. Lynx, and not of the Atari kind. Bad kitty. A year off worth of experience. Are you okay? Sounds like Kiryu's voice actor. But he has a little more depth, you know, in his voice. At least for what it's worth. For what it is actually worth, you know. These battles don't take too long. Pretty nicely in here. Everyone hang in there. Ostwind? Really? Yeah. Can we get out of this room now? It's starting to stink like all hell. Thank you. The enemy designs are quite weird, but it has its charm. I did this for myself. To where, oh, do you really want to wait this time around, or do you want to just knock it out of the park? Yeah, sure, I want to knock it out of the park. At least I can say I will have enough episodes for next week. I guess what I could do is ready up Gray as a backup healer in case something happens. Waste a turn. Rubber shoes, huh? God damn it. Rubber shoes. I really think I need these rubber shoes. Reduces lightning damage. Okay. I like to say I want to be ready for the boss, which probably will be using lightning. And the world will never know how hard you actually hit. The butcher next to Ken will be known. At least in levels, we're just like neck and neck on the enemy. Even though the enemy is like what? One or two levels up ahead of us? Or less than up? Let's see. One level above Mag. On par linear. Two levels down from Bray. That's quite all right. Ordinary thongs. You found an ordinary thongs. A ordinary thongs. Convenient sandals for wearing anywhere. Center floor.
Yeah.
Won't the enemy be real surprised when I kill him in one blow?
Yeah?
It hasn't happened yet. Now that one died of blunt force trauma. At least it's not a poison room. Okay, level 22 totem pole. Okay. So trailing by 3, 4, and 5. Okay, respectively. You did all that just to block her skill.
Okay.
Yeah, you die for that. Skill blockage is the same as saying being silenced or mute. Okay. Those are herbs. Knock off Jacobos. I mean, at least the enemies aren't, like, ganging up on you. You're caring too much. I don't need that. Golden cup and appraisal item. Yes. Didn't go this way, so we'll do that. This enemy that will go down in one fell swoop. Yeah. there's some people out there who look down upon cheating. Me, if it's a help speed things along, I'm all for it. Besides, you never know what could turn a tide about, you know? Just that one little push is all you need. Leather soul sandals. Is it better than what she's wearing? Oh. That's not for linear, that's for great. Leather soul sandals. Makes you feel magnanimous by walking. Death by bonk. Death by pimp slap. Oh! At least the randomness of the first game is, you know, no longer there. So that's one thing about the first game I sort of had an issue with. Because RNG was really playing with the odds. This one more, what you see is what you get. And I'm fine with the what you see is what you get. Blue moss, okay. Ray is so proud of himself. That's a little something I noticed. Like, Ray is so proud of himself. Thank you. Why you people gotta be like that? Up we go. Well, this might be 10 floors in. That's what it seemed like. That's just silly. Besides, I know Thursday is going to be pretty busy for me, so... I'm getting as much as I can for reading for, you know, next week. I mean, at least, you know, in other RPGs, the drops are exponentially higher. A practice that needs to always be remembered for any game. Stage 1, you get starter experience. Stage 2, you get better experience. Stage 3, you get exponentially better experience. Stage 4, uber amounts of experience. Stage 5, you level just about every battle. tonight. At least with the way I'm doing things, it's going by about a tad bit faster. Oblong pottery. Appraisal item. Ninth floor. We're almost to the top, it seems. That's what it seemed like. We're almost at the top because it seemed like it's 10 floors. Nah, don't want it. You know, it's the reason why I don't use my FP as much. There's no real need to. Pretty damn good. Nice and fast. We're just going through this dungeon like stupidly fast. Yeah. Now, seriously, you're gonna have to catch me. Asses, they all fall down, and then boom! See what this is making. Well, then is the most overused motif ever devised by man. The spiral. I was wrong then. It's not the top of the floor then. Don't need a red viper. This tells you something. If you reach the top of it, we did reach the top. Okay, good. Of course, we gotta hop on this. Before we do that, let's heal up. See, do we have anything new? Yes, we have the Magna Ray. The Akira Yuki. And the Go-Go Gadget Knuckle.
This must be it.
The blocker. Well, guess what? I have the Akira Yuki! Akira Yuki. Thank you. Let's be faster than this, dude. give him the Akira Yuki! I'm caring too much again. Oh shit, let me take that. Yeah, I don't want that, you know. I'm taking the upgrade kit, shit. Why not?
Hey, this is it. What?
Glint.
Vatican. What could they be? Those images.
Mag and Company picked up the Selene orb.
Here you go.
And he gives the Selene orb to Whitehead.
Him! Meg, could this be?
Yes, it was in the forest, yes. It looked like the appraisal item in the ruins.
Yes, it is. But I'm astonished that you were able to set foot in the deepest level of the forest depths. I never imagined that I would be able to lay eyes on the second one so quickly.
What do you mean by second one, Mr. Whitehead?
Oh, nothing at all. This is a secret item after all. Well then, we must reward you for a successful adventure. Now go down to the receptionist, I'll pick it up, and now go ahead. Thank you so much for your hard work today. Now that's me.
Congratulations on completing the assignment. Yes, the prize money you paid out for this adventure is 5,000.
Young Master Mag, let us keep working all night, dear, shall we? I shall return to the hotel and start preparing dinner. Take your time returning. Today's main course is stew.
You still have hope.
Thank you for your hard work. Good luck on your next adventure.
So, let's sell off this small valve, the poison flower seeds, the oblong pottery, the extinct plant seedling, and the golden cup. He's in on this, isn't he?
ただ戦士の謎を解き明かしてみたい。それもわし一人の手によってな。全ての鍵が手に入った時点で戦士の力が手に入るんじゃからの。しかし、なぜあの少年なんよ。必要なのは彼の方じゃないさ。
It's like he's not telling. You can tell it's like, oh yeah, this is not sus at all. This is totally not sus. Oh yeah.
Oh, I'm not hiding anything.
Shit, you are. A brand new frying pan. Some power gear, sure. Rather a camel helmet, but actually camel's helmet better. Flight suit. Cammies. I remember the GameCube, the GameCube version had the everybody voice acting. Just anybody who was anybody. Okay, we need a voice for this character. We need a voice for that character. It reminds me of Tales of Legendia. Like when it came out dubbed, everything except for say the epilogue part of the game just did not get finished because of budget cuts. I might consider doing that at some rate. So we got what we need, so let's go slap that upgrade kit on us again. Cannot add any more. Good. Okay, so spinner parts is basically yo-yo. Okay. There are two for a chain, so... yeah, I'll put on the yo-yo. And max out the spinner parts. Now with that done, yeah, let's hit the sack.
また会えたね。よかった。覚えてくれたんだ。何してるの？ さあ、リニアの力を貸してくれないか。
You're very proud of yourself, aren't you?
One life was ended, but there were many new lives. We were two together. So, no matter what you wish, one can't live without others. それがこの力を持つ僕たちの宿命。それを忘れないで。じゃあまた会おう、リニア。
あれ、今は確かに誰かいたような。リニア、こんなところにいたら風邪ひいちゃうよ。
So that only means one thing. After all this, we have made considerable progress, so what I'm going to do is... I'm going to drop a save right here. And in the next part, we will head into the next set of dungeons that we're going to clear out and get the next orb, and probably our third choice for that one will be with Pepper. So stay tuned, more of Evolution Far Off Promise right after this. Thanks so much for watching.